Woman discovers a hole behind her bathroom mirror, decides to go in and finds an entire apartment. On Wednesday, the TikToker Samantha Hartsoe began the four-part saga of her investigation into the gaping hole hidden behind her bathroom mirror. Samantha Hartsoe had grown suspicious of why her NY apartment is always so cold, so she set out on a journey to investigate what's up. So she realized the cold wind was blowing from the direction of the mirror. Samantha would have never found the hole in the wall if not for the cold weather in her apartment. Samantha took down the mirror and saw something she totally didn't see coming. It's the mysterious hole. At that point, she noticed that the mirror was not quite connected to the wall, and the cold air beneath it felt suspect. So Samantha decided it would be best to investigate the weird finding further. She then climbed through the hole onto the other side of the wall to see what's up there. And signs of life detected. It turns out, there's a whole other apartment there. As she looked around the place, it became clear. It's not a niche, not even a room. It's a three-bedroom apartment with its windows open, which, as it became obvious, was a source of a cold draft. So her landlord's phone is about to get a fun call. But many people found Samantha's odd discovery spine-chilling. Others pointed out that it has all the horror film features. Thanks for watching. Please share this story with friends.